Cristiano Ronaldo was described as being from another galaxy, vicinity Zidane after another stunning display in Real Madrid's 6-3 win over Girona on Sunday. The Portugal star hit 4 goals, the 50th hat-trick of his career, to take his tally to 21 from his last 11 appearances across all competitions. After a stuttering first half of the 2017-18 campaign in which he scored just 4 times in La Liga, Ronaldo has now been on target in each of his last 8 games domestically and in Europe, netting 17 times across that span. Lucas Vazquez and Gareth Bale were also on the scoresheet at Santiago Bernabeu as Madrid prevailed in an entertaining encounter, after which Zidane waxed lyrical over his talisman. "He comes from another galaxy, it's true," the head coach told Real Madrid TV. "It's good for us and for him, when he's fine, the team is good, he transmits a very good energy," speaking at his media conference, Zidane added, "It is very important for us to transmit important and positive energy to the rest of the group when it is better for the group and for everyone. He knows himself and knows when he has to rest a little and at the end of the season he is always very good. He scores goals and he's always going to. We are looking for second place, that's the goal of the squad. Cristiano is 3 of Messi in the Pichichi standings and I hope he wins because it is important for him and for us because when he is well the team is fine. What he has is ambition, he is tremendous in every practice and in every play. If he takes a penalty in training he does it with maximum concentration, that makes him different. Others help him a lot, we made spectacular goals and it's everybody's job. Although Madrid's attacking display was a sight to behold, their defensive work was sloppy and, without the rested Sergio Ramos at the heart of the backline, they conceded 3-headed goals from set pieces. We have recovered some confidence, and in the last 4 or 5 home games we have scored 4, 5, 6 goals. We missed that a lot at the start of the season, Zidane said. Today we are happy with the 6 goals scored and the victory but not with conceding 3 goals at set pieces.